What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're playing Amnesia: The Dark Descent. I was gonna play the newer one, but then I decided let's play the original one. And here we are. I have never played, seen, or... I've heard of the game, but I've never seen or played the game. So, even when it was hugely popular... And it still is pretty popular. So here we go. Create. My name's that. Create. Oh, it's kind of laggy. I could see that. My graphics. Here we go. So I'm gonna do this real quick and then get back in the game because I don't have a good PC. Ooh, actually. I love
this loading screen. It's pretty cool.
Let's go back into my name now. New game. Normal or hard mode? You already know. Normal. We're going in the game. I hope you can hear me okay, because this microphone hasn't been working for a couple of days. And also, you might be wondering why I'm wearing a hoodie. It's because I have the worst hair in the planet right now. My phone's going off. My phone is getting a notification. Wait, I'm in the game. What the heck? Okay, so are we Daniel? I think we were Daniel and, I don't know if we're Daniel or not, because he's just, like, talking to himself. Yeah, we are, because we're the only person in the room. We were just talking to ourselves. Oh, God. Daniel, you're going insane, buddy. Oh, my Jesus. Still pretty laggy to me. Let's hope it isn't like this to you guys. J for journal. Ooh. Notes. Don't know what that is. Diaries. What is it? And then this. Put a liquid trail and find its source. Liquid trail. Oh. You mean this? Oh, okay. Hello, wait. When grabbing an object with my... Whoa, I could throw it with the right mouse. Yeet. I feel like I'm gonna pick up one of these guys' heads and find someone underneath it. There's gonna be a guy there one day. What's in here? That's not very reassuring. Daniel, calm down a bit. Oh wow, that's a weird opening thing. I feel like you have to actually move the mouse to open it. Oh my god, I can tell that's gonna get a little annoying. Oh, there's glass. Wait, there's paper in that glass. Can I? Ooh. There's a broom and glowing thing. Tinder boxes. Picked up another one of those. Broom! Broom versus glass. It actually worked. What is this? Nothing? Well. Tinderbox. Ooh, dark, creepy corner. Get a pot. The demons can't get me now. I got my pot. I heard a door open. Well, I broke my pot. My phone's making a lot of weird noises. What the freak happened to my mouse? Well, can you? Okay. He's breathing so hard. Daniel, what the freak? Ketchup. It's pink. It's like blood. Do they have Danganronpa blood in this game? I don't know. Ooh. Well, here we go. Less creepy room. More creepy room. Anything in the closet? Hello? Is it a monster? There's a piece of clothing. Oh god. This doesn't help anything. Oh my god. Oh, it lit up. My sanity will slowly drain. Wait. Oh. So that's what tinder boxes are for. I don't know what a tinder box was until then. Old archives. Well, the old archives are open. Why are they old? Is it just like... a weird thing? I need to do something real quick. I need to set this up to where I can see how long I've been recting. I've been recording for 10 minutes. I'll go for 20 minutes. Ooh, ha! My insanity, or my sanity is going down. Let's go in here. This has a little bit of light. Witnessing unsettling events will reduce your sanity. It can increase by completing puzzles. Ooh, tinderboxes. There were bugs in the ground there. Books. What's back here? Ooh. It's flipped. There has to be so many different things hidden in the dark places in this game. I honestly don't know anything about this game, so this is a new experience for me. Okay. What's over here? Nothing. Crap. Up. Maybe it's better to do whatever. Up. Huh. I don't know why I'm screaming. Maybe it's better to just move along. Wait. Is that a lantern? Yeah. Got a lantern. Pick it up. Tab and F. Ooh. Oh, the lantern has... Okay, that makes more sense. Because I thought, like, oh, you get a lantern. Yay, I can do whatever now. And I get affected by dark, but it actually has a limit. This is where all the stuff leads. Oh, I need the lantern. Holy crap. This game is amazing. I don't need it anymore. So I actually have to conserve it. Well, I think this game a big poopy in the face. Ooh, closet. Tinderbox and a broom. Oh, and also that. I'll fight anything off with a broom. It's in here. It's a note. And also this. Yay, I got some oil. Daniel wrote a note to himself for the future, so he knew his memory was going away, or did he cause his own memory day? Oh, Jesus, this is a confusing game. He knew his memory was was fading, so he wrote a note saying to kill Alexander. So, who's Alexander's old and weak? He said to kill him. Why? Why would you kill Alexander? I don't know. It sounded like more of a grudge. What's this? Is this open? No. Did I hit that? It was swaying earlier. Oh yeah, I did. Huh. What now? Oh, the door scared the crap out of me. Oh, there's like little things. Oh, I can light them. That's cool. Oh my god, they light up nothing. That one took 5. The rocks are trapping me in there. Oh, there's so many sound effects and little things in this game. What's this? Huh. It's not moving at all. Oh! I'm hearing footsteps. Do I need it? Oh, yep. I heard footsteps that weren't my own just a second ago. Okay, where do I go from here? Oh, what's this? Oh god, it's dark. What's this? Entrance hall.
This game is very interesting.
If you guys want more of this, then all you have to do is leave a like, subscribe. That was like a bird. Okay. Hold down left ship. Yeah, I've already figured that out. That door was glowing just a second ago. Brennenberg. We're talking about Brennenberg and stuff. The Piliate can't be turned by hand or tools. Oh, that'll make it interesting. What about a rock? You can actually pick these things up. Yeet! It didn't work. Yeet never works nowadays. Freaking. Ah! Okay. That definitely didn't work. Dude, perfect shot. What's upstairs? First thing I do, go upstairs. Nope. I feel like there's a demon upstairs. It's this way. Big door. Oil, tinderbox, another tinderbox. There's a lot of crap in this room. There's a bug. Anything else? Behind the boxes. I was correct. Going through the big door. I don't like that one. One bit. We've hit the 20-minute mark. I'll play for just a little bit longer, see what happens, and then I'll end it. So, female. Wait, which one? Wait. Oh, it's locked and will not open without a key. And he wrote down a thing. Was it in notes? No. Find the key for the wine cellar. Laboratory then. Well, no. Oh, my game is not responding for a second. Oh God, look at the blur. I'm gonna end it here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you wanna see another one, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, do whatever you want. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.